Well, my lab is primarily focused upon developing new ways to detect and diagnose disease. They can be viral pathogens, they can be protozoan parasites, or bacteria. Right now we have a project that is focused on a differential diagnostic panel for gastroenteritis. And so what we're trying to do is develop a simple, low-cost method to be able to detect and differentiate which of those pathogens are actually causing illness. So we use a relatively new concept in the field of microfluidics called paper-based microfluidics. And we use a variety of techniques to be able to pattern that paper. It's a concept that everybody is very familiar with. It's the idea that if I spilled a drink onto a table, I could easily use a napkin or a paper towel to soak it up and clean it up. However, in a paper towel, you don't have a method to be able to direct those fluids where you want them to go, how you want them to interact, and under a time control. So we use some patterning techniques, including wax printing and laser cutting, to actually change the properties of the paper and control fluids where they go and where they don't. The big advantage of this is that with paper, we have capillary action. Just like the paper towel soaking up and wicking that fluid, we have capillary action that's going to draw those fluids into the regions where we want them. And so it's essentially an equipment-free platform to be able to do some pretty sophisticated diagnostic tests. We also incorporate simple visual colorimetric-based detection technologies so that you can see a result with the naked eye.